Hi, my name is Karamjit Singh. I'm a maintenance supervisor and planner at Vale, one of the biggest mining and metal company in the world. I decided to go back to school a couple of years ago, though I didn't find the program I was looking for. And last year I was doing my research again, and I came across MNG program at Laurentian University, which I found was one of the unique offering at Laurentian as well as in Canada, because it offer courses in mining, mechanical engineering, robotics, MBA. Basically, you can combine your coursework in all those four areas. Just to give you a few examples, you can pick courses from open pit mine design, rock mechanics, condition monitoring, investment, and finance and accounting. These are a few of the options you can pick from. Experience at Laurentian University, it's a great place to do your study because it's Sudbury's mining hub. We have more than 300 companies here in service and engineering as well as mining company. I was also one of the returning student at Laurentian University. After 7 years, I had a great time at that time, and I had a great time again at Laurentian University when I came back to school. In term of advancement and at a workplace, I did see benefit after completing my MEng. Just to give you a few example, workplace recognition as well as pay raise. These are a few of the benefit I saw immediately after completing my MEng at Laurentian University.
The good thing about doing the course-based MEng program in Laurentian is that it's a good investment in your career and in your education, in the sense that you get to diversify your knowledge in the engineering field. I, for one, graduated from chemical engineering in Laurentian, but when I did my MEng course-based program, I was able to get a taste of the mechanical engineering classes like optimization, and I got to do other classes like rock mechanics, which are like mining related. And it just makes you be able to adapt to different fields. And, you know, when you do that, you become a well-rounded engineer at the end of the day. So I, for one, would recommend this program and say to a lot of other engineers who are trying to pursue masters, this is the best option. And my experience was fun. I made friends along the way, and I got to improve on some skills that I didn't know I had. So that's the beauty of it.
Hi, my name is Kevin. I completed this course-based Master of Engineering program this August. There are several advantages to this program. Number one, I could complete it in 1 year without taking a thesis-based project and gain a master's degree. International students can get a 3-year working visa after study. So it's an efficient program and good value for the price. Number two, this program included 10 courses, covered research foundation engineering courses, also some MBA courses. The curriculum design is very suitable for students who plan to start their careers in the industry immediately after graduation. Number three, I enjoyed the events like seminars given by industrial experts and industry gathering events, which broadened my visions and built network. So I had a great experience from this program. It's an unforgettable experience in my life.